they deceived Jesus, he had some obstacles in the way to get to Jesus. There was the press of the crowd, a big crowd, and he was a little fellow. And to try to push his way through that crowd was very difficult. And he was also small of stature. He was a very small man. And to get through the crowd was almost an impossibility because everybody wanted to get close to Jesus. Jesus. He had possibly heard about Jesus, and he'd heard them calling many names. Some people had called Jesus a devil. Some said he was a fanatic. Some said he was a blasphemer. Some said he was a heretic. Some said he was a prophet. Some said he was an imposter. And many said that he was actually the Son of God. So naturally, Zacchaeus had a tremendous curiosity to see Jesus. But you see, to see...